Got newer wheels and tires, good torsion axles, nice aluminum trailer. There's that old Mercury. Got a couple scuffs on the boat. These are pretty much it. Right here, they're just on the outside. New trolling motor, put that on last year. It's got a nice T-top from my Everglades boat. I do have to replace one of these pads down there. It came off, but I have the stuff here to do it, so that'll be done pretty soon.